and go.
Hey, welcome to Area 51 Raceway. So, I just wanted to talk about some controller holders. So, I got these Slot Car Corner controller holders, and these are really nice. They're $16.99, and then if you need the angle brackets, like an extra $7. But for a nice little bracket to put your controller on, it's really nice. I mean, it's on a nice sturdy aluminum. Got the nice Slot Car emblem on there, and Slot Car Corner emblem, excuse me. And they're really cool, and I like them. That's why I ordered them for my wood track. I need to also get two more for my Area 51 track, because the controllers have them resting somewhere, and these really make it nice because you can hang them. But other people have built their own, but if you want to get something really nice, I'm not saying that people have built anything that isn't nice, but I do like aluminum, and one thing I do love to do with aluminum is polish it. And I'll just show you what I did to polish this, and you could use you could do it by hand polish, or you could use a buffer, which I have right behind me. This is an Eastwood buffer. At the time when I bought this, it was fairly cheap. I'm sure they're still reasonable, but Eastwood is the company that makes a lot of, you know, paints and buffing stuff. And what I've used is some aluminum rouge here, and I'm going to show you what it's going to, how it comes out when you start buffing this, because this stuff's pretty easy to buff with this material. Or you can finish it off with Mother's car polish as well, you know, aluminum polish. And you could also do this if you want. It would just take more time, but if you want to, you know, if you ever want to invest in a buffer and you want to polish things, just saying, you know, I haven't really tried the chassis in here. This chassis would be too small on this, and this doesn't have a low speed, it has one speed. So let me show you how I buff this out then. Always wear safety glasses. Here's my part here. I'm just gonna put some aluminum rouge here. The rouge for polishing aluminum. I'm going to hold it like this, and I'm just going to start buffing it. See, right away you get a shine. And if you keep going, you get an even a mirror shine. You just have to be patient. Just be careful. Now the one thing you want to be careful is that when you angle it like this, you're going to remember this is going to grab and want to whip it. So you got to be really careful. You may end up bending this. So when you do this, make sure you're not grabbing corners with it, because it will grab the corner and yank this. Which, of course, it's happened to me before, but I'm just saying, just for safety purposes so you don't get hurt. You're getting the shine there. Use that a little bit more, and I'll just keep repolishing it. So I get the mirror shine that I want. See how that looks? Be careful here. If you have this corner, it'll yank it, and then you'll possibly hurt yourself. So you want to be careful. So I'm trying to keep I'm polishing flat on the wheel. If it will grab a corner, it will yank it. And I reiterate that because it's happened to me before. If you have it at an angle, you want to be careful. So I usually go face down like this. So it's not less the chance of it grabbing it and yanking it out of your hands and hurting yourself. Trying to get there. Well, this gets hot too, so. And then have yourself a rag if you want to just polish it out. You can see that looks really nice. And we could get more out of this. We could also finish it out with Mother's and just hand buff it. But that's a nice shine. I'm going to go to the bottom here. A little bit more polish. Again. that. We're getting that mirror finished. I'm trying to get this shiny as I can like that. I'm getting there. And you just keep working at it. And just getting it nice and shined up. There you go. So, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to show that, see if you guys were interested in getting these controller holders and polishing up like that. It'll look really cool on the track. Once I get these all done up nicely, I'll be pretty happy with them. So, that's it for Mirror 51 Raceway. As always, you take care and have fun racing. I guess I didn't know.